District Attorney Larry Krasner said his office is working closely with the U.S. Attorney's Office about